Shivasankar, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Computer Application. Today we discuss about the topic is called as SQL joins. In DBMS, joins concept is very important. First of all, we know first what is joins. Joins means combining two or more tables, certain condition satisfied. So in this various different types of joins available in our DBMS. First one, inner join, left join, right join, and full join. In this video, first we discuss about the only inner join. The remaining topics are covered to other videos. First, inner joins. Inner joins means combining two tables matched data. Right? First, for example, first table is called as employee table. Another one table is called as a project table. In this both table, the matched data only is called as inner join. The employee ID, what are the information is available? Employee ID, employee name, city, salary, and then age. And then project table. First, project number and employee ID and department. The employee table, the employee ID and the project table, employee, the second column employee ID is matching. So matched data, what are the entries are matched in these two tables? First, employee ID 1 and 2. There is the available in the project two table, yes, available. What are the 1 and 2 only available? So with the syntax is select, first we select table 1. Table 1 is called as employee, table 1. Which column is we select? Column 2. We need employee names, so column 2 we selected. Another one, table 2. Table 2 is called as project table. Project table, which column we want? Column 3 is called as a department. So from table 1 first, table 1 because of one first table and second table, two tables joined together, right? So table 1, which joins we used? Inner join. So we mentioned that inner join. Table 2, the table 1 is called as an employee and the table 2 is called as a project, right? On first table 1, matching column, right? Matching column equal to table 2 matching column. Which one is matching here? The employee ID and in this table employee ID is called as a matching. So the entries that we retrieve the two data. First one is Shiva and Shankar because of first ID employee ID 1 and 2 and project table employee ID 1 and 2 is called as a matching. So the entries we need employee name and department. First table employee name, second table department. This information is already retrieved in this formula. Okay, thank you.